famous woman in the world for 25, 30 years. She is as much or more of a celebrity going into this election than Donald Trump was. And she's evaluating partly for having been in this bubble for 30 years, the charges against her of being entitled, acting entitled. There's something to it. There's something about some arrogance there. And she's vulnerable on counts that she really may not be able to help herself as a candidate. But she is right about what she says about Donald Trump.
If, you know, when she says things in this book, I mean, she's certainly talking